you saw you in the pool yesterday. You're obviously devastated, lad. You can't hide the fact you're fucking wounded. He's a fucking clown, lad. He's a fucking shimp. Fucking shrimp. Listen, don't pipe up again, you little fucking div. Shut the fuck up.
I'm shocked. It's another boy in here. Let's just kiss.
How did the day go, John? What happened?
The day was good, right? It's the first time I've got to speak to her since I've been here. She said some nice things to me.
It's probably the same thing she said there. Max?
Oh, yeah.
Lee? Fucking every lad in here.
Stevie's got it.
Oh my god. This is gonna be fucking awful. Fuck. Georgia, as you've learned, this villa is full of surprises. The power is in your hands. There are too many boys in the villa. It's time for one to leave. But who will you choose? John or Brad?
Oh my god.
No?
Brad, mate, you're gone.
Brad, I'm sorry, it's not for you.
What? Do not fuck with me.